Press the triangle button for accessibility options. Chat is enabled when you are in a party. Press the right stick.
So when are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen to him.
Thank you.
I was thinking of going for a drive later. So shout now if you want something. Coffee machine's broken. There's a kettle if you want.
Thank you.
cops are out for blood today, am I right? Torres must be even more of a hard ass than Mercer.
Discover me, oh help me discover. Alright. Now the stream should have voice audio. Okay. Mom. Hey. Alright, now I can hear Caden too.
Holy crap, hold on, you can hear yourself.
Huh? Yeah, I can hear you. I can't hear myself. Really. I'm still talking. I'm so happy. My phone's connected, but I'm not using it. No, I'm using my PC for Discord. Yeah. Construction is literally shaking my house. Yeah. It's like vibrating my floor. I can't wait till I get the sim. I said I can't wait till I get the wheel and everything. It's gonna be so fun. It can. It was letting me play it like without asking you for like the permission thing. Yeah. Driving the Supra. What should I drive? I don't know. This truck is crazy. I think I want to move my face cam to the right corner. The only sucky thing about Need for Speed is that there's no, like, cockpit view and, Toyota's not in the game. Nope, Toyota's not in the game. No MR2s, no Supras, no Celicas, nothing. Alright, let me drive this truck real quick. It's pretty crazy. It's funny because people, like yesterday, they kept trying to race me in like the supercars. I'd like just be rolling in like a high gear with this truck. So it seemed like it was super stock, super slow. It's like, cause I haven't... Yeah, and I shift down like once they start like speeding up and trying to race. Cause I don't think... Look how fast I'm going. I'm going uphill. taking some boosty boost. I'm going 239. Top speed I just got up to was 239. That turbo. It's a V12 with a turbo. Yeah, it's a V12. Like, I'm really coasting going 180 pretty much. You know Harley? Caden? Okay, is there water in her bowl right now? Well, just look, it's like 2 feet away. Beef. Caden. I don't know what's happening. Discord is being rude. There we go. What happened to the Discord? Happy! Riley! This seems pretty cool. I know. Keep saying it. Caden. What the heck is happening? I don't know. Discord. I the hell? Discord's not even open. Hello? Caden, you hear me? There we go. It wasn't working. You like my bug? So my off-road cars. I don't know. Let me check. At least like 6 months. At least.
That's a long time. Was your Wi-Fi like decent before?
No. I was just had to stream when no one was home because I had to get. Yeah. 8 months ago was the last time I streamed. Mm-hmm. Let's go do some off-road races.
How do you, like, edit videos?
Share Factory.
That's the thing.
Mm-hmm. PS4. Boost question mark? License plate says not fast. Yeah, 4 or 6 core.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know it's Ryzen. It's not Intel. All right, you ready to watch me do this off-road race? Not even like a race. Yeah. No one ever really does like off-road races like online. It's always just like the street races. Yeah. Big boost. Just kind of wasted that. Ah! I also have a WRX I use for off-road races. And then I think I have a Ferrari that has like off-road suspension, off-road diff. Dude, the turbo sounds are so nice in this game. Whew, that was a good one. No, I didn't even know about it until Alex posted about it yesterday. Yeah, he was like, please tell me I'm not the only retard that has to go to this tutoring thing tomorrow. I was like, I didn't even know that there was one of those things. I helped Tristan get a bunch of work done, and that's probably why he, like, asked me if, like, I could help him. I, like, just kinda, like, help him with, like, some of his work. Mm-hmm. Nah, not really. He was like, hey, I'll pay you if you can help me. I was like, yeah. He's like, I was probably just gonna help you, like, even if you didn't pay me. And then he was like, I'll pay you $100. I was like, yeah, I'll definitely help you. 100%. Mm-hmm. It's like, if I'm going to do it for free, then 100% I'm going to do it. Some of it. And then I also worked for my aunt and uncle. And then on Thursday, I'm going to go work for my grandma. Mm-hmm. It's not even like about the frame being long, it's that it's like a race frame. So like the bottom tube and the top tube are like way closer together, so it just makes it feel like way longer, and it's harder to pull up with too. Versus, so pretty much my frame like that. Normal BMX frame, like that.
Yeah.
Money, money.
Yeah, I see what you mean. It's a short frame, it's not tall.
Mm-hmm. What should I drive? Or should I do another build? A lot.
Yeah, I can do that glitch.
Oh yeah, cause your internet was too good. Yeah, you couldn't do the glitch because your internet was too good. Yeah. This? The white one?
Yeah.
All the cards in here are mine. GT3 RS. Yeah, these are just all the cards I have. Here's my Drift Miata. My Drag Bug. Coke. For Medium Boy. The Bug for Medium Boy. Coca-Cola. Ice cold, so pop. Stock Koenigsegg. Mhm. Yeah. Mhm. Oh yeah, he'd always just ride Medium's bike. Or not Medium, Butter's bike. Yeah, the cow wheel was like broken though. Now he has his Suzuki. His RM. Oh yeah, that's when he was like doing like a bunch of stuff for college. And he just kinda like... Huh, yeah. I think it was college. I just remember him, like, instead of studying for a final, he went riding with Buttery. Yeah, I think that was college. Bro, you can hear the supercharger. Just... I crashed myself right into the thing that's gonna take me to a hospital.
Yeah, keep getting like 30 FPS drops.
Like, after I like buy and sell the Tacoma, this is kinda how like I want a Miata that I buy. Just buy like one for like two, three grand. And then use like the last $2,000 from the Tacoma to kinda like register it, get every like all the paperwork done. And after like saving up, new wheels, new exhaust, aftermarket intake and like filter, and then I want to get a hard top, I think. I don't know about the hard top though, maybe not. Oh, and then seats and steering wheel, because with the seat, if I get a new steering wheel, I'll need to get new seats and then a harness bar, because I won't have... I want to though. It's literally just the mount that you put on your steering wheel. Plus if... Yeah, no, no. Yeah, no one can steal your car unless they literally just walk around with a detachable steering wheel that somehow has... That somehow just has your pattern. And if they could even drive stick. If they could drive a stick, Carthage in 2020, this Tacoma's a stick. Dude, this supercharger. Like, just mute yourself on Discord real quick and then listen to the stream. You can hear the supercharger. Sounds nice. I'm in race mode. Sounds like a jet. Alright, can you look at the stream real quick? Alright, ready for me to go into race mode? Race mode. I'm in race mode. It won't take me 3 days to download GTA. It literally took me like 3 days just to download GTA. Well, yeah, but if I want to play on my PlayStation, I gotta re-download it. Because I have World War II. Only 500 megabyte. Yeah, gigabyte, not megabyte. Yeah, I know. I want to get an external storage.
My cousin has a 5 terabyte.
Mhm. Oh. Let me get this. Let me get a Bel Air. Give me that Bel Air. Alright, we're about to see how bad this thing is stock, and then... Oh! Dude, I'm whipping. I'm cruising. Watch me jip this corner. Whew. Oh, that body roll. That body roll. Sway bars are like as thin as a toothpick. Tomorrow Wednesday? Yeah! New Money Pit video. New Money Pit video. It's Donut Media. They have like a bunch of different episodes for like every day of the week. And right now, you know the guy that moved and like lived in like a trailer for a few months? Weird description, but anyway, he has a problem for project cars, and his new project car is a Miata, and they're doing a whole like YouTube series on it called Money Pit, and it's the Money Pit Miata. Yeah. Alright, what should I put in this? I want a pit bike. Should I put a V12 in a Bel Air? Or V8? Keep that American. Dude, that sounds so weird if I put a V12 in this thing. Ultimate. See, I put a V12 in the truck though. I have to do 2 more tests and then I'm done with this class. And then I have 2 more tests for math. Then I'm completely done with math, health, English, and science. Dude, I hate biology. Should I go dual turbo? Dual turbo gives me a higher top speed. It's not a twin turbo though, it's just a dual turbo.
I see.
Yeah. Smaller turbo for low RPM, bigger one for higher RPM, but low RPM is gonna get more boost. With like the normal turbo, that's a lot of torque. Top speed's still gonna be 234 though. So I might as well just go with this one and make more horsepower. See, I have the max horsepower. 1,452. That's a lot of horsepower in a Bel Air. Yeah. Not even fair. World history? No. I keep forgetting that, like, the only stuff that we actually have to do to complete the class is the stuff in student view.
Yeah, I didn't even know that at first, but, like,
It's like, dude, you could have just saved me so much time. So much time. I don't want a 3-speed. 6-speed. For my diff, I'ma go track diff. Oh yeah, I was like, why is my 0 to 60 so high? It's like wheels or tires. Now should I put drag tires on this thing? Should I? Let me put drag tires on it real quick. One big tank for that drag race. Upgrade brakes so I stop faster. Don't really need to do that. Should I just keep it like stock looking? Oh, I'm about to do something really bad. Really bad. Please forgive me. Just squatted it. No. See, I want it lower, but I don't want any camber. I'll probably do that. That's the max I'll go. I don't even know if I like that. Still looks like a little bit of camber. There is a little bit. I'll just keep it stock height. Looking like the future's gonna be pretty positive when it's really negative. Negative camber. Nah, let me keep this thing like completely. It's an all 10s build. The Bel Air is an all 10s build. Damn. It's still like stock license plate, all stock, like external stuff. Completely not stock internals. Alright, let me roll in a high gear real quick. Sounds about normal. Bro, the idle on this thing too. Oh, what's up, faggot? You wanna race? I'll stomp you. I will stomp you. Let me turn on traction control. Steering sensitivity, low. Downforce, let's go. Yeah, let's go lower downforce because I have traction control. Oh, he wants to race. He does want to race. I'm not going to use NOS this one, but if he does, I'll do it the next one. I'm not even using NOS. Yeah, I just stomped that kid. Jesus. Right, now let's go do another drag race. Oh, he's probably going to switch his car. Dang, oh shit, this car's not stock. Oh, wait, no. That was a really bad thing to do. I forgot I had drag tires on, and with drag tires you get like no turning ability. And I had drag tires on with like no steering sensitivity. It's probably like the worst thing I could have just done. See? No turning. However, on some of my like drift builds, I use some of my drift builds, I actually use drag tires. Because, like, the physics in this game is kind of, like, just completely backwards. I don't see you do with it. Really? I'm gonna go check if Riley needs a water refill.
baby do? Sit up.
Probably gonna end the stream soon. Hey! Just wanna check something real quick. That's dope. Can do stream chat and everything on one monitor, play on the other monitor. That's dope. That makes me happy. Alright, should I end the stream or should I play some COD on stream? Let me know, because either way I'm going to play COD, but should I stream it? Should I not? That turbo sound is so nice. That's nice. Turbo Sand is so nice. That means it's flying. Alright, I'm probably oh yeah, I downloaded World War II. I forgot. I really was like talking about it a few minutes ago. Oh, he's got an Evo. That man. Oh, they both got Evos. I don't want to get out my Evo. I'm just. Yeah, I'll probably play World War II. Because the new season for Modern Warfare got postponed because of riots. Don't know how that affects it. Other than that, I'll probably stream again soon. Because quarantine, my friends in Texas can only really like hang out and spend the night with Caleb on the weekends when there's no school. So I'll probably stream again tomorrow, and then maybe not Thursday, and if it is Thursday, then Thursday night, because I'm gonna go work for my grandma on Thursday. But if I don't see you guys tomorrow, then most likely Friday. I don't know. And I don't know if I can stream on the weekends, because we'll have my step-siblings, and then there'll be way more people on the internet. But I'll try, because with the new internet, it's looking promising. Looking promising. Stream has been going for 83 minutes. So, probably gonna end the stream. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. See you.